Hello everyone, my today's sustainability topic is rise above your gender. So for this, why I have chosen this topic is that to really gain mastery over our own mind and to really contribute in a really phenomenal way, okay, to have a great impact in the society, we have to have our goals clear, and for that I believe that gender equality is most important, and it starts with our own basic attitude, our own attitude, okay. So I have given 5 key points how we can win over the devil of gender discrimination, okay. So number one point is life skill. So by life skill I mean that whether we ourselves are born as a girl or a boy, or we give birth, we are parenting a girl child or a boy child, our main focus should be training that particular individual to be very much self-sufficient, so that the person can sustain wherever he or she is settled, okay, whether they relocate, because today's world is a global world, so a person may have to settle down anywhere in the world. So if the person doesn't know how to maintain own health, maintain own lifestyle, then means it will be really means not the person will not be able to do his level best, okay, or will not be able to reveal the complete potential. So first one is life skill. The next point I am discussing is education. So we go to school, all of us go to school, so when we are students, we are never discriminated, or our marks don't tell us that you are a girl, so you cannot get this much marks, the full marks in any subject. So that time if our exam were completely free of any gender biases, so we should ourselves also in our mind should determine that we will really do very good in our studies and really aspire for a means a highly qualified person, aspire to become a very highly qualified person, means acquire more and more knowledge and become highly qualified, okay. So because in today's world knowledge itself is power, okay, so the more knowledge and the more qualification, the more expertise we have in our own subject, then this has a lot of advantage in this competitive world. So next point is education, regardless of your gender, whether you are a girl or a boy, please choose any subject that matches your this thing, passion and liking, so educate yourself. Next, I'm emphasizing on daily routine. So how we can rise above the gender role defined in the society is through our daily routine. It's very simple. So every day, if I have decided that I will focus on my job, or I will focus on my food, I want to cook my food. So somebody is saying, oh, you are this kind of person, like behaving like a illiterate person, always in the kitchen. But I have decided, no, I will cook my food for me and my family. It's not because I'm a girl or something. I want to eat properly. I want to cook properly. So this is my own choice. So that is what I mean to say, is that make your daily routine as per your own desire. Okay, not because you are a girl or a boy. So if I want to make my YouTube content, it is my own desperation, my own decision. So that way I have to manage my time. So how I personally do is I sequence my job. I make my to-do list and then I prioritize which one is I'll complete first, and then I like that. Every day, my daily routine, I make sure that it is fulfilling and it is productive, okay. And then we must really pursue our profession. It's not that we have a goal when we were student, or when the life was easy, and then when challenges come, we suddenly stop halfway, give up halfway. So in our professional life, it is very important to overcome the challenges and really be the winner. Because in our profession only we can prove that we are successful. There is no other area where we can say that okay, I'm successful. It is in our profession. So profession is very, very important. So maybe right now we are not a very achiever, okay, kind of person. We haven't yet maybe achieved what we aspire, okay. But at least we should have chosen our career path. That okay, this is the career path, and I am in my starting line. I have starting point is clear to me. Maybe my final destination is not clear, but I am in the correct path. My direction is set, and my starting point is already started. Okay, so this is what I say is profession, that we should really win. We should upgrade. We should have a lifelong learning kind of attitude, and we should really gain expertise in our profession and become a pro in our workplace. Okay, in our job. So next is when we are really disciplined, we are really educated and have gained all the life skills, and professionally also we are successful, then very naturally we gain the qualities of a leader. It's very natural. So what is this leadership is all about is that we our actions can really bring a transformation. Okay, when the leaders in the society, they take some action, it has a huge impact. Okay, so when we are free from any gender discrimination, we can give full play to our leadership qualities and thereby really transform our surrounding, transform the entire society, transform the nation, and really have a positive impact on the life of ourselves as well as others. So this is what I wanted to talk about gender equality, because I believe that if we can really bring some shift in our mindset, we will definitely be able to create wondrous things in our life. So with this, I conclude my today's topic. If you like it, please subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.